Ruff and Reddy Show, also known as Ruff and Reddy, is a 1957-1963 American animated series and the first made by Hanna-Barbera Productions for NBC. The series follows the adventures of Ruff, a smart and steadfast cat, and Reddy, a good-natured and brave but not overly bright dog. It was presented by Screen Gems, the television arm of Columbia Pictures. It premiered in December 1957 and ran for 50 episodes until February 1963, comprising three seasons. Hanna and Barbera created the Ruff and Reddy Show for their cartoon studio, then named HB Enterprises, and was their first series. The buddy theme had previously been explored in their Tom and Jerry theatrical shorts, but unlike Tom and Jerry, Ruff and Reddy aren't foes, but housemates and best friends. The series is notable as one of the earliest original animated television programs, and a pioneering use of limited animation techniques.